I've been watching you, you've been hurting too. You give all your love, nothing left to show. I have been left through, alone in my despair. Watching life go by, no one who to share. Boy, you got it bad, but I got something good. I want you to feel good, in every way, yeah. You'll never feel alone, cause it's not just it all.
Found a way to just crawl in behind Jimmy Howard with a glove. Wow, had to go between his pads, off his left arm, and down over the line. There's some backspin on it, and the Penguins get rewarded. Didn't even get to the back of the net, 2-0 Pittsburgh. Dominating shift by number 7.
Now there you see that last play by the Penguins, and the defense is joining the rush. Boy, they're looking at this guy. Drives the net, cross to the late man. Great save there by Howard. And then the nice defensive play right there by Kindle. Holy mackerel, falling. Got a wide open net thinking, I got this one. No siree, says number 4. And the Red Wings dodge a bullet by only being down 1. The shots don't indicate this game. 16 for Pittsburgh, 9 for Detroit. But it was pretty much all Penguins.
And the goal scorer will just guess with John Keating in our Ram intermission. And Darren Elliott, Chris Osgood are with Mickey York.
Russian players in the world. Right now, and Evgeny Malkin, as Ken mentioned, point a game. He had 80 points in 60 games last year. I mean, I've always felt the foul match is healthy, should average better than a point a game. He's shooting the puck a lot more in the
draft. Kunitz has it now, takes a shot, scores!
Oh, my.
Chris Kunitz has restored the Penguins' 2-goal lead.
Well, this looks like an innocent enough play. I mean, line change or not. See, Hornquist driving the net right there is the key. And, I mean, Kunitz just blistered a wrist shot, but Jimmy Howard's going to want this one back probably. He was outside the top of the crease, but good shot. He scored a lot of goals in this game the last couple years.
35 last season and had the goal in the gold medal game. First goal in for 10.
A few seconds after Jimmy Howard was pulled. He leaned into that, baby. Wow.
So he wasn't in on the Cronwall goal for the first and 7 that the Red Wings had scored. He gets right back in it now. And with that goal, he's tied the great. Zetterberg, who's made it a 3-2 game. Letang knocks it down. Howard's gone to the bench. The net is empty. Modest shifted ahead, but Datsyuk recovered. Gold and Kaiser nearly coughed it up to Malkin. Dupuis passed it over. Como had it blocked. The Kaiser recovered there. Malkin back for Dupuis. Intercepted. Datsyuk swings it ahead to Abdelkader. Zetterberg kicked it ahead. Looked in front. Datsyuk played it back. Como scores! Tie game!
Again with Datsyuk, he decides against it, looks to Cronwall, and boy, his second of the night, that may have hit somebody because Grice, watch his body language, what does it hit? Oh yeah, there's a defenseman right there, it deflected, and it wasn't, it was the Dupuis, I think it hit.
2 minutes by the Red Wings, the catalyst, that man, and Cronwall, 300 career points in 601 career game. Both goals scored with the extra attacker on the ice. At two separate times, obviously, the goalie went back in. And here's one more look at this goal. Datsyuk decides nowhere to go with a backhander. And the puck, unfortunately for Dupuis, goes off his shin pad. He's the second forward right there. Bang. There's the deflection. You can tell by the body language of Grice that it hit something. And the Red Wings cut a break. They haven't had many tonight with all the misses. But Darren Helm and company not being able to finish. And my goodness, they're going to get out of here with a point maybe more.
We spoke of it when the Red Wings had nothing going early in the second, and you mentioned it. Maybe it'll be the reverse of Montreal. Yeah. And maybe you're seeing late stages. The Penguins played last night. The Red Wings did not and are taking advantage of that perhaps. So a 3-3 tie. We'll take a break as they do a drive straight. By Grice. Oh, Zetterberg intercepted. Oh, look at it. Score! Game winner!
You can't get it to me when I need you, come along.